TADECO is one of the leading banana company here in Mindanao. Especially for research, ang TADECO ay nag-invest ng laboratory to do tests before namin gamitin yung mga products for different diseases in the plantation. STK REGEV ay isa sa mga produkto na aming na-test dito sa laboratory. So, we have been very interested in this product kasi double AI siya. Meaning, nagko-contain siya ng dalawang active ingredient, which is tea tree oil and difenoconazole. Evaluation ng Black Sigatoka, it is a very tedious process. So, tinatawag namin siyang ladderized because parang screening process siya. Hindi siya nagpo-proceed into the next step if hindi siya papasa sa first step. Sa test na ginawa natin sa STK REGEV, pumasa siya doon sa laboratory test. And after the laboratory test, nag-proceed siya sa field test na tinatawag natin na single leaf test. Sa single leaf test, doon natin nakikita yung delay ng symptom development ng sakit. And on that process, nakapasa din ito si STK REGEV. And then, nag-proceed again siya sa the next step, which is tinatawag natin small plot test. So, sa small plot test, doon natin dinedetermine yung effect ng isang product in the retention of the leaves na kailangan na support ng ating banana. Nakapasa din siya doon. So, the last step na ginawa natin is through aerial or semi-commercial test, which is gumamit tayo ng 60 hectares na trial area. And then the application was done by aerial spraying. Sa last step ng REGEV, pumasa din siya. And so with that tedious process, we recommended REGEV for commercial use in TADECO and expansion areas. After ng ating commercial test, once recommended ng isang produkto, part ng ginagawa ng ating laboratory is minomonitor natin kung talagang epektibo pa ba ang sinasabing produkto. So, itong si STK REGEV, so far, sa aming paggamit commercially ay stable naman ang kanyang efficacy. So, with those results, we recommended STK REGEV for commercial use. Because this is a product of innovation. So, talagang magiging malaki yung role niya sa ating disease management to prevent or to manage the persistence ng ating pathogen.